On behalf of the International Society of Hospitality Consultants, ISHC, I'm honored to present this year's Young Leader Award. ISHC was founded over 25 years ago with 12 members based in two countries. Today, we are truly living the I in ISHC with more than 200 invitation-only members residing in 23 countries and doing work in over 65. Simply put, each member of the society is invited into the society specifically for their reputation as ethical, talented professionals, and leaders in the hospitality industry. Simply put, the best of the best. The nominations that we received for the 2015 Young Leaders Award were nothing short of spectacular. It's humbling and inspiring to see what the nominees are achieving, especially at such a young age. Selecting a single winner was no easy task. It's my pleasure to announce the winner of the 2015 Young Leaders Award, Greg Bose. Greg is the founder and managing director of African Impact, the largest volunteering organization in Africa. Since 2004, African Impact has been focused on attracting travelers from around the world to volunteer for their programs and to be more than just tourists. African Impact employs 170 people and has more than 3,000 clients per year. Under Greg's guidance, there have been more than 1.5 million volunteer hours put towards conservation and community projects in Africa. Greg's nominating sponsor summed up who he is by sharing that he has an absolute passion for giving back and providing people with truly unique and mind-blowing experiences. Not many companies can claim that of their customers when they leave having a completely new perspective on life or as happier people. This happens all the time at African Impact and is what many hospitality companies can only dream of. To that end, please join me in congratulating the 2015 Young Leaders Award, Mr. Greg Bose. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
I'd like to thank all the judges, IHIF and the ISHC, for choosing me to receive this award, also in providing such a great opportunity for young people to be recognized in the industry. I'd also like to thank Andrew Connolly, who nominated me for this award. I met Andrew 12 years ago. He was brave enough to invest in an 18-year-old with no business training, no experience in tourism, or no development experience whatsoever. All I had was an idea, and he believed in it, so Andrew, thank you. This journey has been enlightening and life-changing. African Impact has two parts, primarily in how we were founded was as a volunteer travel company, bringing people from all over the world to Africa to volunteer their time and energy in well-structured volunteering projects. Since starting African Impact, I've been amazed by the commitment of our volunteers, our staff, and the partners we work with on the ground, all contributing to a model where everyone benefits and everyone learns. To give you an idea, and to let me boast a little, so far we've had over 16,000 dedicated volunteer travelers, now reaching 1.8 million volunteering hours, and working on over 95 different projects, ranging from community education, to healthcare, to lion rehabilitation, and rhino and dolphin research, all of which I'm exceptionally proud. The second part of African Impact is that we've recently started working with communities and local stakeholders alongside the travel and hospitality industry to find sustainable tourism solutions that allow business to flourish, but more importantly, allow these local stakeholders and communities to benefit, be empowered, be involved, and work in this great industry. We have been doing this for about 3 years now, and it's been really exciting. The more I learn, the more I'm convinced that all sectors of our industry can be a real force for good in the local areas that we operate. I also have become more convinced that this is a growing demand from our clients. The industry, especially in the developing world where we operate, can often get criticism for taking, not giving. Looking forward, one of my main goals is over the next few years is to challenge this. I want to explore how tourism can do more positively in the areas it works, both on conservation and on a community level. I strongly believe a lot can be achieved, and I can believe it can be done without compromising, but rather complementing the need for business to make a profit. Winning this award is an amazing boost in achieving that goal. It gives me the opportunity to reach out to you all, the key players of the industry, in finding creative and sustainable solutions in the areas we work. I look forward to speaking to as many of you as possible over the next couple of days, and once again, thanks to everyone from ISHC. Thank you.